So, that is the certificate that you received with Dad tonight. That's very nice. Good. And a lovely photograph that you sent me through the email. Thank you for sharing that also.
I'm practicing to use it. I'm not very succeeding, but something. And this heart invitation look. This is how.
Thank you. Oh, the seal of the presidential palace. Very nice.
No.
So was that the first time you went to the palace?
No, as a veteran, for anniversary, 60 years of Second World War, I've been there, and for the next anniversary, but not anymore because president is too busy. Anyway, with veteran, things are getting boring because they make it in the cheapest way possible, plastic chairs. It's now it's also plastic chairs, no music, cool, cold food.
And how was the event there tonight? Are you going to tell us a little bit about it?
Event was very plain. President had a speech, which he read on the hearty, long one. Somebody from congratulated died today, and the whole thing started with 1 minute of silence because one of the artists has died today and didn't leave till tonight to receive his award. And in this key was going on. President has long boring speech. Then they started to invite, and my hands was tired to hold the camera, so I switched it off. And when they called Dima, it was very quick, and I didn't manage to switch it on. I ran after him. It's all what I done. So,
It's nice that you were able to do that.
I'm trying to do more photographs. Okay, I'll try to share the screen if I show you some more photographs. Okay. And because it all starts at 7, by the time, I don't know what time, but the light was going off very fast when I start taking photographs. Okay, this is Dima. As you see, Faye was, sour, what you call them. Anyway, cherries was okay. I managed to have few before they finish. But this fruit was really sour. But still, I like this type of raisin. I enjoy. Dima had two birras. Now you see he's eating crab food.
At the moment.
But it was already cold by the time we managed to get to the table.
Okay. So at the moment
How
I'm
are
seeing
you?
the photograph of Dad behind the table. That's nice.
I'll show you some more photographs.
Okay.
Okay. Here he is with the stupid president.
The stupid president. Oh, you have to turn it sideways, that's it. Oh, the
Because
photograph.
I waited for him. He gave him his book for present, of course. I waited for him to get kissed, but he just took the book and nothing happened. And I said, "How come? No, you don't get kissed other and they embraced so lovely."
Okay.
Catalogus.
Okay. Okay. Alright.
And it's another one before light went off. You can see Presidential Palace, Piscina.
Oh,
instead of all the hotel, I have went to go and swim there, but never mind.
Okay. I didn't know the Presidential Palace has a swimming pool. Now I know. Oh, and
yes.
Dimas with Tatiana. That's good.
Yeah.
And you look very charming, as always. Lovely. Very nice. So who took this photograph for you?
Nicole.
Oh, so Nicole went with you.
Here she is.
Oh, that's good. I'm so glad that she was able to go with you.
No, she got bored as soon as they got her tea, she decided to go to the car. She couldn't care less to get some food. Here, Dimas throw that crab food.
Okay.
The chef suggested, but it was cold, chili cold.
Okay.
So she switched to Bira and Glitizma. Those sweet fingers.
Mm-hmm.
This another one I like with fruits, very very colorful. Whereas Souvlaki that we quit cress, not anymore cress, so I'm trying to avoid photographs with cress. Ah, here you see the Makari statue. You see, this is Nina. And I made, you see here, you see on the back, gardens, I said to him, pshu, because I want to photograph my Dima with Makarius.
Okay.
I tell them, and they kindly make me do that. You see how nice.
Very nice.
Very nice photograph.
Very nice.
I'm proud of taking it.
Very nice, very nice.
Here we are. It's already became darker and flash on the camera start working. That is why colors are a bit different.
Yeah, but it's a very
and
nice
and you see they start, they put on the lights.
Yeah.
And Makarius is still there.
Okay.
And of course, his certificate, that the result of his life, all his life work.
So what did they actually say? So it is...
No, listen, just the speech was about Cyprus problem and in the midst of economic trouble and everything, we are awarding our great people today and tra-la-la, Cyprus problem, that we hope that Lao not over now to echum a real chance na viartusum to the situation. Yeah, opus funded. Yeah, was my last hearty. Ah, okay. This is famous to Froto. A famous Nato Augustus was Egrab such a pro Egro, but he's so boring.
That's okay. So it's nice to see the photographs. And are you going to send me the photographs through?
Look, I don't know how to make them smaller. It's very good quality.
They are, I can see. So, yeah. Whoop. Okay. Oh, that's a nice
and
one.
This, you see, this two Dimitris. One Mr. Agnes.
Yeah.
Mr. Idiot. Ugly idiot,
Christofke.
My our lovely Dima.
Yes.
And Christofke is now on this photograph. He's speaking to somebody else, and Dima is waiting his turn to be greeted.
Okay. All right.
Eto, again, you see the crowd.
Yeah.
Everybody went for president.
Okay.
This is how it looked.
Okay.
This is from Lilaso and so on,
okay.
So forth.
Yeah.
Our
mind,
teacher,
if you don't
all
mind,
of us in front of the
if
shop.
If you don't mind sending me the photographs by email.
I don't know how I will, slowly I shall sort it out.
Okay, I can put them on Dima's Facebook page, and that would be very nice.
Yes.
Good. And I sent you, just before I started, before we started the call, I sent you an email with the link to the Picasa album, which I had put up a few days ago. Oh, what is that? Is that a video?
It's that stupid edit talking. I'm trying to show it to you.
If you get
anyway,
rid of,
I don't know even how to edit.
Okay.
Toranadis.
So if you find the minus sign on the photograph of me, that will go away. And then if you left click on the bottom right hand corner of the video screen, it will become bigger. Or you can even make it full screen.
Anyway, it's for you to, because you are curious what he was talking. Eventually I'll find a way to send it. Now, I know about the schools. Allah, I can't be bothered now. I'm so tired.
Oh, okay.
I'm
up
since 6 when Maribel came in the morning. She just comes and goes, meow, 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 and I'm waking up. And then 7, they started bothering us with the road fixing until now.
And I know you had a
doing effort to send something and not very successful.
Okay. Well, thank you for taking the video and thank you for the photographs, and we'll talk again tomorrow. So thank you for connecting. And you go and have a rest now. So I don't want to keep you longer. We'll talk again tomorrow in the morning sometime, all right?
Yeah.
If you are not busy,
right,
we'll talk again in the morning, okay?
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.